Before the dawn of time, in the twilight of the 43rd dimension, two beings and one Matucci were sent forth, cast down from their gilded dimension by overlords both benevolent and cruel, to the land of mortals to do battle with the hill in a struggle that will split the earth and pierce the heavens. It is a battle fought 1,000 times, and destined to be fought 1,000 more. A tale destined to be told and retold countless times from now till the universe is end. This is One Such Tale.
Was a complete failure. I told you from the beginning that 5 rocks the hamster was not a good idea when push came to shove because I knew that there was a hyena behind the PVC pipe. Now we have a time span of about, a month or less to come up with a better plan. Now, I think I have an idea, but you gotta listen closely.
Well, what is your idea?
Don't worry about it. It's all in the old noggin. But first we're going to have to, infiltrate the Home Depot for supplies.
What? That's ridiculous. You know how heavily guarded that place is. Even if we could get in, we'd never be able to film because they think we're spies from Lowe's.
Nah. I have a way to get us in. And when it comes to filming, I have a foolproof way for us to do that.
Perfect. Let's roll.
Softwares. Connor's got to fight him off. I don't know what the situation looks like, but it probably looks something like this.
Good luck, Connor. But don't worry, we'll be able to get our way out of here.
The Home Depot employees are after us! Quick, Jake Pod!
Some type of fuel out of Home Depot employees.
Let's go.
All right. Whoa. Well, that was a tough battle.
Yeah, you sure said it. All right, we have enough fuel to go.
Yes, we do. Yes,
let's
we do.
Ride.
Monday morning, it was all I hoped it would be. you left Connor behind.
I know. I would do anything just to hear his voice again.
Somebody say my name.
Connor!